Tigers are animals that live in the wild. They are hungry animals that prey on smaller organisms. Their food usually consists of deer and boars. These animals grow up fast and attain maturity at around 3 or 4 years. They can live for up to 20 years in the wild. Males of the species are heavier than their female counterparts as they have different body functions. The young ones of tigers are known as cuggers or known as cubs and require special care at the time of their birth.
This is the reason why most of the cubs don't survive in the wild. They are endangered species, and their number has been declining for the past decade. Efforts are being made to conserve these mammals, and it has seen some improvement in countries like Nepal, India, Russia, and China.
These animals are ferocious yet sensitive, so they must remain in the wild without any human interference.